Hi everyone, Happy New Year. Jeremy Schaefer here. This is my camera setup. And this is the model that I just designed today. It is the endlessly opening pyramid. And as you can see, it just endlessly opens. But then check this out. Ready? It opens up like this. And then it also can open up and becomes talking creature or something, or another talking creature. Yep. All right. Ready, set, here goes. All right, so we're gonna start right side up and valley fold in half diagonally both ways. And valley fold in half both ways. And valley fold to the creases. Okay. Now, turn over and fold the corners to the middle. And fold the corners to the sides, right at the midpoint. All right, turn over and fold two opposite corners to the middle. Okay, now fold in half, like this, and I'm gonna zoom in. Okay, now we're gonna fold this edge to this edge. Okay, and now we're gonna rotate, we're gonna fold this edge to this edge. And now we're going to form a rabbit ear. So fold them both together while pinching this corner up. Okay. And we're gonna do the same thing on this side. So fold here. And here. And rabbit ear. Okay, now what we're gonna do is take, you see these triangles right here? We're gonna bring them together by lifting this flap up right here. One and two, so that the faces, those triangles touch. Okay, so they're sticking up like that. Now we're going to do the same thing with these two triangles. So just lift the front layer up there and there. You see they're touching. Okay, and finally we're going to reverse fold this corner. So that means we open it up a little bit and stick it inside and close back up. Okay, let's do it on this corner. All right. And here it is, the pyramid. Now watch what happens. You open here, And look, turn over and it's a pyramid. Or you can do it like this, turn it over and fold it in half and there's a pyramid. Or you could close it like this. You can just keep going like this. One, two. One, two. One, two. Okay, now when you get to where you see these little, these squinty eyes, fold this down like that. And now look what you have. You have some sort of a, I don't know what you have. Okay. Anyway, okay, go back. Go back to the pyramid if you can. Okay, so here's your pyramid. And back and forth a little bit more. Okay. Now let's go back to the squinty eyes. That's not the squinty eyes, let's see. There's the squinty eyes. Okay. Now let's pull the eyes out. Ouch. Okay. And so that like this. Now, notice how we still have a pyramid right here. Let's do the same sort of thing with the pyramid. So fold it over like this. And up like this. Dun, da-da. Dun, da-da. Okay. Now. Okay, now what you're going to do is hold, when it's up like this, hold these corners, just like that, and swing it down, and see how it comes up like that. I'm going to do it again, so go back to the pyramid. Okay. It's like this. Oops, no, it's not. It's like this, with the feet. You see how those look like feet up at the top of the pyramid? Okay, once again, it goes like this. And then just sort of open it, and there it is. Pyramid, and let go. Get back to the pyramid. Okay. Kind of need to exercise it in order to get it to go back all the time. There we go. The more you do it, the easier it should get. From the back. Ooh, that's kind of a neat thing right there. Let's see, what else? Oh yeah, okay, now what you can do, we're gonna make this thing into a pyramid firework. So you can reverse fold these corners like this. One, two. Well, squash it anyway. Squash is sort of reverse fold when you squeeze it. Okay. And boom. So like that. If you want to add another streak, you can fold right like this, or you're gonna bring this crease to that edge, and then bring it to this edge, and squeeze. You see? Do the same thing on the opposite end, or opposite side. there it is. That's the exploding pyramid. Happy New Year! This is a one that I made with a few more pleats. Like this. Once again, it still works as a weird sort of pyramid thingy. And, oh yeah, come next, check this out, a variation. You can see how it's related. All I did was, I basically reverse sunk these corners right here so that they stick out. Alright, so there it is. Happy New Year, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed that.